Stephen King writes horror. If I was a Jew, then I'd light a menorah. I got rhymes for ya. Excuse me, senora. Are you a horror? Are you a lady? Is it Erica Boyer?
Good evening, and welcome to Up Close. I'm Andrew West, and today we're at the Sykes Ranch in Murrieta. This is where Murrieta began. These would be the old alfalfa fields, and back in this direction are where the old dams are. There's several dams, and they were used for watering the cattle. This is where they grew the alfalfa, and over in that direction by those trees is where the old ranch house used to be. There was a hotel over off of Jefferson, which was called the Fountain House Hotel. It had lakes, they had cotillions, they had meetings on Sundays, and they had church there. This is essentially where Murrieta began. These oak trees right here are over 400 years old.
Oh yes, by far. Yeah, that's true.
The old dams would be in that direction, and there's several of them over there, and they were used for watering the cattle. This area, like I say, was probably for alfalfa, and this looks like alfalfa right here, probably some of the old remains. Town House was built in the 1800s, I believe 1880, and as I said, they had an old lake, they had riding stables, and this is, like I said, this is the beginning of Murrieta. Right here, Fountain Glen apartments are built where the old Fountain House Hotel was. That's why it's called Fountain Glen. And that's the end of our story. There's not much more to it. And thank you for viewing. Andrew West, Up Close.
Say bye.
Bye.
Uh-oh, faded out.
Like Stephen King writes horror. If I was a Jew, then I'd light a menorah. I got rhymes for ya. Excuse me, senora. Are you a horror? Are you a lady? Is it Erica Boyer or Marsha Bray? Let me know, hun. The deed'll get done. Just listen to position. I'll take my run, then I'll go fishing. I'll get your river flowing. I'm always in the knowing. It comes to giving pleasure. I'm every woman's treasure. I came to work your body, so let me do my job. I've never been laid off. My rhyme is still paid off. Cause now I'm making records. Now I'm making tapes. Steady busting suckers in bunches like grapes. Making all the pace. Scooping up the